business after hours and ribbon cutting at the Residence Inn by Marriott.